Hi, we're here at Infusion Development today with two of our Surface development team, Reed Main and Jeremy Bibby. They're going to tell us a bit about Infusion's latest Microsoft Surface application. What do you have for us today, fellas?
What we have right here is our Barclay's application. This was built for Barclay's Bank, and right now it's deployed at their Premier Life Lounge in London.
This is based on an existing Surface application, which was styled and customized for Barclay's. It's a very extensible platform, which could be customized for any client.
All right, what we have here is our main attract loop. You can play with the areas around the globe to simulate as if you're playing with the surface of a pond. If you want to enter the application, you simply touch any point on the globe and it'll open the main application mode. And now you can play with the control here. I can pass it over to Jeremy. Paul here can play with the debit card, move it around the surface. If you actually want to play with the globe in question, you can put a finger down and easily just push. It'll move the globe around. And if you want to rotate it to face a different point on the surface, you can simply use two fingers. Now, this application was built for customer acquisition and customer retention. So we have our benefits globe here, which has three different types of benefit categories: managed life, easier life, and balanced life. When you touch one of those categories on the control, it'll highlight the relevant benefits on the globe. We also have an events section, which just gives you all the great events that you can go to once you become a Premier Life member. So we see here, if we wanna pop information off the globe, we simply tap down on one of the items, it'll pop up. You can scale this coin that appears so you can get a better resolution of what's actually on it. Now, if we want to flip it over to its opposite side, we push the flip button there. It'll flip over. We have text describing what this benefit is about. We can easily thumb through it. If we want, we can also close this card down here. Pop up another one, say global travel insurance. Flip it over in the exact same manner, rotate, scale. It's all identical for every card. And now for this card, we can send via SMS. We can click this down, a keypad will pop up, we can enter in a cell phone number and then send it to a friend or ourselves just to remind her about the great benefits that this provides. Now we can close it down by pushing the X and the close icon here. We can go over to the events globe by playing with the selector control. And as Jeremy said earlier, this is a really customized version of our previous application. So we have a slight change in the way the globe appears. Before it was a coin, now it's a square, which is if you pop it off the globe in a similar manner, it's designed to show rich images to convey what this event will allow you to do. You can flip it over in the same manner. There's a paragraph of text on the back again. If it was longer, you could thumb through it in the same manner. And once again, we have the send via free SMS keypad. Now, the great thing about this application is that all this information is not static to the surface. It's pulled from a Microsoft SharePoint server that Barclay set up. They can easily update any of these at any given point in time, and the changes will propagate down to the Surface application.
Wow, so what you're saying is really any company in any industry could use this to present customer data or relay information to their customers.
Exactly. We could easily deploy this in some sort of tourism hotspot, and then those people could deploy a SharePoint server, put all the information about the latest events, attractions, facts, which would then display on this. We could easily customize the globe again for something they would want. And the great thing is because that kind of information is so dynamic, they can easily change it and have it easily update on the surface. Also, one of the great things about the Microsoft Surface is that we can display really rich media, like on the back of this debit card here. We have a high resolution video about Barclays again. And also, the great thing about the Surface is that it's such an emerging technology that we are very interested in seeing how far we can push this and get the most out of it to allow us to customize and meet our clients' needs.